Darby Shaw, and today I will be performing Richard Fisher's Funeral. You don't get it. I have been afraid of my father my entire life. I spent every waking moment just trying to keep him from exploding, trying to do things just right. And not just believing, but knowing that one day that he would kill me, that he would kill us all. My first memory is the day my brother spilled a can of paint down the stairs. My parents were painting the house, and Ricky thought he was helping, but the can of paint was just too heavy for him. He spilled it, and paint was just flying everywhere. I held my breath in that moment, and I don't know why I thought that would help. My father put his fist through the wall. I screamed, and Ricky and I both started crying. And my father just kept yelling at us to stop crying. And I couldn't because I thought he was gonna kill me. And my mom couldn't do anything to help. I was 4 years old, and my brother was 2. And I have been living in a hole in the wall ever since. I won't forgive him. And I will not pretend. So go read Footprints in the Sand, if it'll make you feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Because today my father is going in the ground. But I don't remember having a father, because a father could not do that to his kids.